Breaking news tonight, a child is in the hospital with serious to life-threatening injuries after they were hit by a car. Good evening and thanks for joining us. I'm Greg Payne. This is what we know so far. It happened around 7 p.m. at North 31st Street and State Avenue in KCK. Police say there's no reason to believe there was a criminal nature to the crash at this time. The driver was cooperating with police and police believe the child ran into the street. We'll keep you updated as we learn more.